Hi, my name is Mike Murphy. I'm a content creator and podcast handyman. I help digital creators develop skills to improve their businesses through audio content, and Adobe Audition is among the most sought-after tools. Thanks to its versatility, it allows us to add soundtracks, narration, and sound effects to videos, record and edit podcasts, as well as restore audio in all types of media. As an audiophile and professional who has worked with many different DAWs, I find Audition to be an efficient and easy-to-use option for completing my greatest projects. This Domestika Basics consists of 5 courses that will introduce you to Adobe Audition and guide you through a complete audio workflow. The first course is a comprehensive presentation with an application interface tour and a walkthrough of how to configure the settings. In course 2, you'll learn how to start a project, open and import media files, as well as create new files in the waveform editor and sessions in the multi-track editor. I'll also explain how to record audio, navigate time position, and use the transport tools. The third course delves into editing functions like making audio selections, inserting silence, and adjusting volume. You'll also see how to move, resize, add, and delete tracks, and how to work with markers. In course 4, we will explore the effects racks. I will cover some of the most common solutions such as EQ, compression, and noise reduction. The fifth and final course covers the last steps with Adobe Audition, exporting, saving, and completing projects to share them online. To follow me, you need a computer, headphones, microphone, and Adobe Audition CC or higher. Learn an audio production workflow from start to finish that will give you the confidence to carry out your own projects.